it's too late, it's too late for us, baby. I don't think we can make it. I don't think I can take it anymore. We tried our best for each other. I hope that you find another one to love, to love, to love.
Trying to be light today. Y'all, today is Monday. What? No, today's Tuesday. It's a school day, the day before I graduate, August 1st. So I forced my girl, well, I didn't force her. She actually willingly wanted to go to Sephora to be able to pick out makeup, to do my makeup tomorrow because we're gonna have to make something shake. So I just wanted to show y'all the scenery. It was kind of really pretty as I put out the camera. Very much giving.
Can you make me feel special? Like I'm over the moon. So tired of wasting my life now, baby. Unbroken hearts and I.
Y'all, we finally got to Sephora. We're literally looking for foundation. I want Fenty, so let's go to Fenty.
You want Fenty foundation?
Yeah, for my skin tone, right here. This is the foundation. This was called foundation. Then it's definitely my shade.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Why do you think you're that dark?
I do think I'm not. My face is really dark. My face is dark. She gonna tell me I'm not that dark.
I would go like this.
That's more of my shade.
Than this is for people who are dark dark. Like for real.
I'm not dark dark.
Like it's gonna sound funny, I'm not trying to be funny, but like you know people who look like black dark.
Y'all don't think I'm dark. Exactly. Y'all don't think I'm dark.
We could get $9 tacos. So we'll go all the way back to all the way down to get some tacos. So she better hope these are some banging tacos. Right, Rachel? She had to stop at a few places then and I got waited. So, yeah, no, because I wasn't. Did it look like that?
Yeah, because they don't have enough time to go there.
No, but she wanted me to walk in there another 20 minutes to go to the bathroom. No, I just settled with someone and I'm not hurrying. It's not being called silly or something. I don't know. Don't ask me. Like, I can't. I'm so happy to see my last meal for the money. I'm back from school. Well, yeah, the last time y'all saw me was at school, so I'm back. Y'all, what's going on? Really? That's cool. So, you know, I switched my shoes, y'all. Ooh, this is my feet, but look how. But anyways, that's not the point here. So now,
look at the nails. I've got contrast.
Can you see your nails?
Yeah.
But now we're waiting for Rachel and Nadia to get in the car.
Oh my god, I gotta get used to this camera.
But Nadia and Rachel about to get in the car. She went to go buy me a gallon of water because they're gonna be thirsty. Like I said, I'm gonna do a little unboxing of the makeup stuff I got. Oh my god, girl, I'm a makeup girl. Not really a makeup girl, I'm more of a natural girl, but that's the point. But also, I'm gonna go to the shop, finish my hair, and then I'm gonna end this vlog there. Period. Because tomorrow is the big day for me. And then I'm gonna do another video of my weekend getaway, okay? Heavy up, ladies. Heavy up, ladies. Heavy up. Heavy up, ladies. Nadia's in the car. She just got in there. Say hi. You can see my vlog all day. Alright, y'all. I'll get back to y'all when I'm done with my lashes and my eyebrows. Okay! She graduates tomorrow, so yay here.
I'm excited.
She got me some pink flowers too. How you know, like pink though?
Because I see your nails, pink stuff, camera.
She ain't never played. I'm not gonna know how to act. I think it's 2:30, but I have to ask them because you know the whole 2-3 minute late thing.
Yeah.
But guys, I got some flowers.
I'm excited for you.
Thank you. Yeah, you got jealous much? This is so cute. I'm not gonna know how to act. Oh my god. Yeah, I just got a card and I damn near just teared up. Damn near almost lost my mind. This is so cute. It makes me feel like it's real.
I have to say good morning.
Happy morning to you.
Yeah, so I got a bunch of flowers. It ain't even my time yet. Huh?
I said you don't get a bunch of flowers on prom day.
On prom day?
What did you just say? Prom day?
I said it ain't even my time yet.
Okay.
No. Yeah, so I'm gonna show you my outfit before I get undressed and, you know, get together. But it's my last day. And we're sitting in the VIP room right now because graduates don't sit with the rest of them. Oh, it's gonna be so much. I'm so excited. I don't even know how to act right now. Artist finally reached. Say hi, makeup artist. Yay. Funny. I had to make sure I brought my belt thing. She could wear it. So now I'm gonna get my makeup done.
You ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're so pretty.
Don't toot my horn because I'm not gonna know how to act. And I just got downstairs, so let's hold me down.
They have to watch me do the finishing touches to my face. Fired, like bad, very bad business. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, you're horrible.
Listen, whatever you want to do with me, man. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I'm using you up today.
I'm gonna take it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I'm using you up today. I'm definitely using him up today. But I don't. So yeah, come on, yeah. So make sure shout out. Yes. So shout out your stuff and you know what I'm saying?
Because I know I'm late.
Very.
Don't mind that, man. You know what I'm saying? But tap in. I got to do YouTube.
Booking, y'all.
JAY2X on YouTube.
I'm going to put that all down below because...
And I got more. Instagram is chocolate_poppy.
Ooh.
Check that out. And for the photography is virtual.vision shots.
Yeah, yeah. I'm going to tag his video on his Instagram and stuff down below. They are... Ooh. Get into it.
now we are on our way to pick up my sister's boyfriend. And right now, we're waiting. I'm gonna start talking about that. But we're waiting for my. Yes, we gotta wait for them. They're just picking up money. But anyways, we're waiting for my friends to get out the bank to get some money for this dinner.
We're going to Williamsburg.
Yeah, I just wanted to catch up. I'm just trying to catch up on everything. Because the last thing I saw was me ringing that doorbell.
Yeah, that doorbell.
Because there's a new door opened for me. Y'all, I might end this vlog after dinner. I'll probably just end the vlog here, but just show y'all little videos and snippets of us at Elite. Eating and having fun, y'all. But makeup was a 10 out of 10. Outfit was a 10. Photographer was a 10. Friends with a 10? Nadia, he was a 10.
Well, thank you. You were 20.
Okay, you're tooting my horn too much.
Choo-choo.
Get out. Yes. I do not care. You know I don't care.
Ooh.
Bitches, you so much.